What's super cool about looking at this group is that not one time did we think about age. Nobody from CBS said, hey, you know, we still need to keep some young people. It was a simple idea. Get the 20 best winners. And they're saying yes, they're saying yes, they're saying yes. Let's do it. I don't even know what the average age is. I actually have no idea. I think Denise is probably the oldest, but I'm not sure. Our age range is 26 to 49. I don't know, never occurred to me. Don't care, it's great, right? It says you have enough confidence in the show and the audience that this is what they want. Who cares how old they are? There are some cool things, like when you think about the fact that Amber really was this young woman and she's now a mature mom. Or you see Danny Boatwright, who played however many years ago, 12, 13, whatever it was. That's pretty cool. When you see Ethan back out here after what he's gone through, even though he's not gonna talk about his cancer in the game, it's informed who he is. He's a different guy because of it. And now he's back playing this game. So you have all these different ways that life and Survivor have impacted everybody. And some of them have two decades of wisdom to boot.